Every time you do the exercises on your guitar and you use your left hand, or every time you start practicing the chords, especially if you're a beginner, you may want to help the left hand with the right hand. Like how? You want to do the exercise 1, 2, 3, 4. If you're not able to place the third finger on the fret, you may use your right hand, just like this. 3 and the 4th, just like this.